left your baby jailed, trapped in a packing plane without food and water for 10 days. This wasn't 7 years ago. You could have saved Jalen's life many times. You could have found someone to watch her while you were gone. You could have taken her with you. While you were in Detroit or Puerto Rico, you could have called someone in Cleveland and told them that Jalen needed help. Dr. Mooney indicated that rigor mortis was found when they found her, which means she didn't die that long before you came home. Think about that. Despite all of her suffering, that little baby persevered.